Welcome back, everybody. In the last episode, we had so much fun. We found Captain Krabby.
Hey, Captain Bobbo! It's Captain Crabclaw, not Captain Krabby.
I mean, Crabclaw. I climbed a sand dune with flippers. And we got I got the Bobbomobile stuck.
Uh-oh. I don't think we can get out of this pickle.
Are you ready to find some treasure? Let's go!
Captain Bobbo, Bobbo, let's go. Captain Bobbo, B-O-B-B-O. Captain Bobbo, Bobbo, let's go. Captain Bobbo, Bobbo's adventure show. Captain Bobbo, Bobbo, let's go. Captain Bobbo, B-O-B-B-O. Captain Bobbo, Bobbo's adventure show. Captain Bobbo, Bobbo, let's go.
Now, next up, it says here that someone needs to catch fish whilst on a surfboard. The surf's no good. How are we going to get on a surfboard?
Oh, I've got a good idea, Captain Bobbo. Why don't I tow you behind your mighty vessel?
That's not a bad idea. I do have my tow rope in the car. Should we give it a go?
Oh, let's give it a go.
Alright, Captain Bobbo, before you go surfing, don't forget your sunscreen. You gotta say sunscreen.
You alright, Captain Crabclaw? I was getting so excited. Gotta remember to put the sunscreen on.
Oh, that's quite a bit of sunscreen.
Is it all rubbed in?
Yes.
Okay. Alright. No, it's not.
What should we do in there, Captain Bobbo?
I'm gonna hook this rope up to the back of the Bobbomobile. First up, I'm gonna tie a loop in this one. Tie back. I'm gonna feed the loop through this hole here. And then I'm going to feed all of this rope through that loop. When I pull that back, pull that tight. Now the rope's tied on. Now I'm going to run all the way back there with the rope. I said you're going to put my wetsuit on and we can get started. Putting some wax on my skimboard. I'm gonna try this one to start with. This one's yellow. Not as big as a normal surfboard, but it doesn't need to be that big. I'm gonna put some wax on my big red surfboard as well. Wax helps you stick. Helps your feet stick to the board. It's a bit like colouring in.
Arr, Captain Bobbo, don't forget your Bobbo wetsuit, otherwise you'll get cold.
Get it on me. Let's go. Let's go get wet.
Captain Bobbo, Bobbo, let's go. Captain Bobbo, Bobbo's adventure show. Captain Bobbo, Bobbo, let's go. Captain Bobbo, B-O-B-B-O. Captain Bobbo, Bobbo's adventure show. Captain Bobbo, Bobbo, let's go.
Okay, let's go complete the challenge. Let's see if Bobbo can go surfing and catch a fish. Ooh.
Captain Bobbo, Bobbo, let's go. Captain Bobbo, B-O-B-B-O. Captain Bobbo.
So the challenge is to catch a fish of each colour of the rainbow whilst on the skimboard. See how it goes. You count the fish with me?
Let's go!
Woohoo!
That we've outdone the last clue. Let's go and find the treasure!
Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Shiver me timbers! Ah! We did it! The treasure! Captain Bobbo!
We found it! We found the treasure!
Woo! Yippee! Yoo-hoo! Hey, we found it, Captain Bobbo! Woo! Yoo!
We did it! We got the treasure! I can't believe we finally found it!
Woo! Yay! The treasure! Ah, we found the treasure! Da 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 da!
Magic mango!
We did it!
We did it!
Woo-hoo! Woo! The treasure!
There we go, that'll be on.
Woohoo, yeah, we did it, the treasure!
Should we start digging?
Let's do it!
Thank you.
can't believe we're about to find Captain Shellphone's treasure. His magic Lego and his magic book of making Lego spells. Oh, wait. It looks like we found something. This looks like Captain Shellphone's special magic shovel. I don't know why it's here. He must have left it here by accident. I've heard special things about this shovel as well. Anyway, I'm going to use it like Captain Shellphone did when he buried the treasure. I'm going to use it to dig it up. Let's go.
Go, Captain Bobbo. Dig, dig, dig. See what treasure we can get. Woohoo! Oh, look, there's magic colors coming out of the shovel. Hey, what are the colors? Green. Red. Green again. Blue. Yellow. Red. Blue again. Have you found the treasure yet? I'm getting pretty tired. I'm just gonna have a little nap. Captain Bobbo, what's going on? Have you found anything yet?
I don't think he's here. I think we should go check the map again, see if there's any more instructions. Let's go have a look. It says here that the shovel buried in one location and that will take you to the next one. So we could use the shovel. I did hear that there was something magic about it. Apparently it says here that it'll lead us to the real treasure.
Ah, so you're saying the shovel's like a compass?
Yeah, that's what it's saying. Oh, let's go get the shovel.
Arr, the magic shovel!
Right, now this time. Let's have a look at this magical shovel. It doesn't look very magic, but it says you stick it in the ground, it comes to life. It's trying to take me this way. The treasure must be over here. Oh, I can't hold it. I'm gonna go.
I'll go follow you, Captain Bobbo. Wait for me! Quick, let's go follow Captain Bobbo! Let's go! Woohoo! It'd be hard driving with a claw, I tell ya. I think he's found something. Ah, these pesky claws. No. Ah, what do you got, Captain?
I just stick it in the ground to stop it moving so I can have a rest. I wonder if it would work if I'm sitting in the car. Let's try that. Too tiring. So as soon as I pull it out, I'm going to try and get it in the car. You ready?
I'm ready. Whoa.
Oh, still wants to go that way.
Careful, Mr. Horse.
Stay back. Can't get the seatbelt on.
Safety first, Captain Bobbo.
Got it. This way.
And another one of your boats?
Is that one from earlier this week?
Yeah, that'd be last week's boat. Yep, she sunk pretty good.
What can you see, Bobbo? Are we close?
We're getting there.
Oh, the white flag's been gone.
Oh, the shark's
turning. It's turning. Oh, maybe that one there.
Oh, this way.
It's up here.
Oh. Is this where it is?
It's fine.
Oh, let's get out and go digging. Let's go.
Oh, here it is. This crab claw would be the death of me.
Hello? Captain Bobbo? Hello? No, I would not like to extend my long range distance calls. No, I would not. Hello? Hello, Captain? It doesn't work. It doesn't. Ow! Just chip my ear. Ow! Goodness! Ow! Cursed phone!
Hello? Hello?
It's crazy.
Hello?
Crazy.
Hello? Captain Blackbeard, is that you? Hello?
That's why I think he lost his boat. Because he's crazy. Too much time by himself.
You can't say that to me. How dare you? Oh, you can't say that to me.
Shall I leave him here? That wouldn't be very nice, would it?
I don't know who that was, but he wasn't very nice. Let's go find some more treasure. Ah, I think he's found it!
You've been getting closer, Captain Crabclaw! I think I hit metal then! A couple more shovels. I think it's there!
Ah, Captain Bobbo, you fool! You're supposed to dig treasure, not your foot!
Making some stuff. Apparently there's a book in here as well, which tells you how to make the magic things. So excited. We should get back and start making some stuff. Let's go!
The next most important thing to do after you found your treasure is to fill the hole back in so no one else falls down it. I'm gonna do that now.
Let's go, Captain Bobbo, Bobbo's adventure show. Captain Bobbo, Bobbo's adventure show. Captain Bobbo, Bobbo's adventure show. Captain Bobbo, Bobbo.